If Lazarus' suffering had been averted, then the tremendous miracle of the resurrection of Lazarus, he would have been just another healing that Jesus did. But I'm standing in a pulpit thousands of years later, and I'm preaching and telling the testimony of the Lord who raised Lazarus from the dead. And the only reason is because if Jesus would have spared that family from mental anguish, they would have missed the greater joy of a resurrection that would touch the community, that would touch the nation, and that would touch the world and outlive their family with that testimony of all things that God was doing that they could not perceive or understand. God's delays are always deliberate because he's going to work a greater miracle than what you think you need. And you know what? If that's what we have to go through to get every one of us in heaven, if it absolutely requires us going through tears and suffering and yet not missing the thing that matters, which is our soul's name written in the Lamb's Book of Life, it's worth any and everything. You don't know the mind of God. Clap your hands and say amen.